Hey YouTube, Handsome Dan here. Gonna do a little short, tiny episode right now. I just wanted to hop on and go see if I could find, go do a loot run. And then I'll hatch some eggs, and that'll be about it. I thought about doing a not I thought about not recording and just doing a loot run, but I decided against it. I was tempted though. I love that hotkey for Gamma. It's excellent. Go over here and check for gigas, just to see if there's any. You know, I don't know if. I think I might be done taming Gigas. Unless they're like another 145 or 150. I don't know. It just takes so much time. So many arrows, too. Come on, Giga Saddle Blueprint. Dang. on Giga Saddle. Nope. Blueprint. My mic isn't muted. Just checked. Come on, Giga Saddle Blueprint. Dang! Pretty good Tropio Saddle. Hello, Giggles. Hello? Hello. Hello. I shouldn't even be looking for Gigas, because if I find one, I may want to tame it. Oh, hey, look at that. What are you? Level 50. Don't care. You can keep hanging out. Yellow drop and red drop. Red drop's way over there. I should go get it though. I wonder, I should look at the loot table for the regular drops as well, see what we can get in those. I know you can get Rex Saddle Blueprints and Therry Saddle Blueprints. And the red drops, which aren't that important to me because those drop fairly often from the orbital supply drops. You can get really good ones. But I'm curious if I know you can get long necks, crossbows. Obviously, you can get long nets and crossbows from a purple drop. You can get them from a red drop. Wonder what else I want would be coming out of these. and it's got a ring. Go home, Bear, you're drunk. Yep. Moop. Alright, let's go back to base and hatch some eggs. All you have on you is junk. Take those arrows. I am terribly low on arrows. Take all that. Then I can drop all that. And here. Oh, I need to check my troughs too. Need some berries. Fridge. Take those. I'm back in the fridge. Okay, now let me put some junk away. That trash. Alright, armor. That was that. Weapons. That. Saddles. That, and that, and that. That's a pretty good Tropio saddle. At least I think it is. Maybe it's not. Just start with Gigas. They take the longest to incubate. I hate how that moves around. You need to go somewhere else. Actually, I'm going to pause the recording here for a minute. And we're back. Let's go ahead and do this. No. All right. Got some giga eggs out, huh? That one. Then we'll do Rex's, I guess. Okay. What you got? Nope. You don't make the cut. What about you? Doesn't look like it. Give me that meat. You. Low. He's got the good melee. What you got? Low health. He's got a melee mutation. But it's the low melee. What you got? Nope. What's the high health? I know it doesn't amount to much. Hold on, wait. 18360 is the high health. Okay. I thought it was something else. I think this is my F breeder now. Go over there. Same with you. Go over there. Alright, that could possibly be my M breeder. M breeder. Now go over there. Low. High. Whoa, that one exploded. You're good. I think that's a perfect male. Means you can go over there, go over there. I'm just gonna whip you for the fun of it. Take that. Oh, I still have a whole bunch of stuff in my inventory, I think. Low stamp. You got a stamina mutation. That's not really what I need. Low stamp. There's a 235 down there. Another stamina mutation. I don't. Low weight. I guess, I guess I killed one of my, 1848, that's, yep, I probably killed something that I could use as a breeder, but whatever. I got plenty of eggs. You. I got high hopes for you. It's crap. You're no good. Give me that. You got. Wait. Yeah. It's got low stam. Low stam. Good everything else though. Right? Yeah. So you're I'm gonna keep you for an army, I guess. Army F. Now let's get you to go over there. Go over there! Crap melee. Whoa! What you got? Nope. Alright, what we got? Alright, so that's a F1H breeder. I believe. Yep, that. Yeah, so that's a. Yep. That's what that one is. What are you? You have a stamina mutation. Change name. F1H1S. Yep. Yeah, you don't make the cut. That is a second health mutation. That's cool. F2H. Cool. You don't have the weight. You don't have the melee. So. You and you. I guess come over here. Quickly now. Quickly. The other one's stuck. Come on. Thank you. All right, that's going to be used for breeding, so no. You get imprinted. You do not get imprinted. You do not get imprinted. You do not get imprinted. What? Why are you so bloody? You don't have any food. You must be out of range. Go over there. Imprint quality. You get imprinted. And now you get imprinted. Alright, so everybody's set to go. Now I need to do theories. Let me shut these guys down. Do I have my perfect female? Or did I kill it? I probably killed it. Where are you? M1H. F user. What? Army F. F user. What's this? Army M. You didn't have the stamina. You know, I'm just going to give you all that meat, because I think you'll eat it. What do I need? I still don't have... I think I can... You know what? I'm just... No, I have the 2 health stamina, or the 2 health 1, so you're done. This gal over here needs to produce a better version of herself. You... I don't remember. I'll deal with it later. I don't want to deal with it right now. Oh, got all the fairy eggs on me already. Do some fairy stuffs. Uh-huh. Hey, you came out backwards. 227? 233. Alright, let's look through these. What's your deal? 322 is definitely not what I want. Give me that. You. 322. 371, 569 is the low weight. What does this one have? The low weight. So really, that could replace the 1. Let's see what else we got. That one's trash, I think. 227? Yeah. Hold on, wait, it is. Yeah. It's got the high weight, but the low melee. 233, let's see what you got. It's got the low weight. Jerk. Low melee. $5.91. Okay, this is my new F breeder. F breeder. Then you. You have the low weight. You can be the army. Army M, I think. Yep. So that means you get imprinted. There you go. That one does not get imprinted. This is Army F. This one is Army F. Right? Yeah. Alright, so you guys can chill out. Disable. You almost died. Stop it. I guess actually. You, and you. There we go. Now all I have in there are Giga Eggs. Let me go turns, because I got my breeders. Yeah, M breeder and F breeder right there. I'm stuck. There we go. So let me go disable. Behavior, disable. That's done already. Well, I hopped on just to do that. Really. Oh, I have three more Therry eggs. Let me go ahead and pop those. Alright, what you got? You're an Army M. What's your deal? You don't make the cut. Low melee. You make the cut. Back options, change name, Army F. All right, 71. Yeah, so that means these two get imprinted. You got imprint. All right, I think we're all good to go. Put another stack of berries in the trough. Actually, I'll just take all of them. And then you get half. I'll put the other half in here with that as well. And make up some narcotics. There you go. And that goes in there. That. Me. Wait. 96. Giga Saddle. Shocking Trank Dart. Alright. I may shut down the server so I can change the INI file. Move that Wyvern breeding to a different spot. But regardless, I may not. I need to log off because I have things I need to do today. Alright, YouTube. I'm Handsome Dan. I'm out.